People killing, people dying, children hurting, hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach? Would you turn the